that's one more.
Oh no.
Let's part. Okay, so basically we gotta get to the, you know what, and we, do some stuff from there. Yeah, that sounds reasonable. Listen, man, I don't have time for your shenanigans. Something's happening and I can't afford to let him get away. Mom? Okay, but I can't. Alright, you wanna
stop and think for a moment. Think about the lives you have disrupted today. In anarchy, you have sworn here.
You take advantage of a poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Flaka. It cannot happen in reverse. These people will drown without a fair hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
There he is, the monster I came to kill.
I should have been Constantine's successor. He had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is worse. But the mighty Constantine, these are only legends.
costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings, all Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. Seek your fortune. See if you can within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
So yeah, I just murdered a guy. And I don't care.
Poor Manuel. Last of the Palermo. I should not have put him in charge of our Masyaf expedition. He was an arrogant man. Impossible to keep in line.
Disappoint me, Ahmed. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of these pointless blood feuds that pit father against son, brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body, with one mastermind.
The secrets in the Grand Temple will give us just that. And Altair will lead us there. Delusions. Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Masyaf keys.
Keys? Are there more than this one?
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sophia Sal. Is that her name?
She knows nothing. Leave her be.
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her.
I know you'll try.
All right. Let's party. Let me tell you. I have never been... This is the first time in a year since I've been excited. Yeah, okay, but I can't let my guard down. Into the water you go. Anyways, I think that'll do it for this episode. Make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh, okay. Well, we'll fight you guys before we end up the show. But listen, you are nothing to me. Alright, now we're ending the video. Make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.